Title, The Leadership Challenges of Joe Biden Amidst National Crises. In recent weeks, the United States has been struck by two devastating hurricanes, leaving behind a path of destruction, displaced communities, and widespread uncertainty. In the midst of these challenges, President Joe Biden's response, or lack thereof, has become a point of contention. Many Americans, as well as observers around the world, have noted that Biden appears increasingly absent from public view, raising questions about his ability to lead during these trying times. The president, who is in his 80s, has faced criticism for not taking a more active role in assuring the American public in person during these natural disasters. His decision to address the nation from the confines of his office in Washington, D.C., rather than visiting the affected areas, has sparked concerns about his strength, both physically and as a leader. The optics of a president appearing detached in a moment that calls for decisive leadership has left many uneasy. It evokes an image not of the confident global superpower the United States is, but something more reminiscent of struggling nations, weakened by internal strife and instability. For a country that prides itself on its resilience and leadership, seeing their president give briefings from the White House instead of standing shoulder to shoulder with those suffering has drawn comparisons to countries struggling with systemic issues like civil war, famine, and a lack of basic necessities. This image is starkly out of place for a nation that has long positioned itself as a symbol of stability, democracy, and global leadership. Biden's critics argue that his actions over the past 4 years have damaged both America's domestic standing and its international image. They view his response to these hurricanes as emblematic of a broader decline, one that extends beyond natural disasters. There is a sense that his administration has been slow to act and that it has failed to live up to the high standards Americans expect from their leadership. With a nation as vast, powerful, and historically influential as the United States, this perception of weakness is particularly concerning. For many, Biden's apparent inability to project strength in times of crisis is a symptom of a larger issue, a country losing its way under his leadership. His presidency, which began with promises of restoring the soul of America and rebuilding alliances abroad, now seems to be falling short in both realms. The president's hesitancy to appear publicly, especially in moments of national emergency, raises questions about the country's future, its place on the world stage, and whether its leadership is equipped to meet the challenges of the modern era. Ultimately, Biden's 4 years in office have served as a wake-up call to those who may have believed that American strength is immutable. The symbolism of a president who appears feeble in the face of disaster is troubling not just for the US, but for the world. The nation's future and its role in global leadership may very well depend on whether it can rediscover the energy and resolve that built it into the superpower it is today. As the Biden administration heads toward its final stretch, it will need to prove that it can still lead with authority and inspire confidence both at home and abroad.